the blunt force of a pickaxe, not the cave-in.
It was no accident killed those men. It was Harry Ward. He murdered those miners buried alive with him to conserve his own goddamn air.
Evidence suggests Harry killed each of them with a pickaxe.
Found on Harry Warden's
look, pickaxe. Chances are very slim that Warden will ever come out of his coma.
Let's hope God doesn't waste any miracles on Harry Warden.
Rescue training down below. You vented the methane in 5, right?
I know my job, Harry.
Like, fuck you do, Hanniger.
Just because your daddy owns the mine doesn't mean you know shit.
You hear that? Oh my
God! Damn kid! Everyone out now!
Sir, there's a secure call coming through for you.
Thank you, Adam. Hello.
The only person more pumped up about
right,
the game
girls,
was her dad.
The big one. I want to see your killer faces out in the field today.
Okay, Abby. Start visualizing goal kicks.
Come on, Abby. Let's see some ferocious D. And then you can get silly on the O.
Come on, Abby, love the pressure. Don't choke in the clutch.
Oh, Jesus, ref, you gotta be kidding me. Hope you didn't have any kids to further pollute the gene pool. Yeah, you heard me. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Go, Abby, go! Fitz! Hey, you can't give me a yellow card. I'm a spectator.
Keep it up, and I'll eject you. Give me the air horn.
Hey, he's my dad.
I'm not good to your coach.
Abby, you gotta get back out there.
Dad, don't you think I'd be out there if I could?
Baby, you gotta ignore the pain. You think the champs think about the pain? They think about the trophy. That's it.
Dad, you're not listening to me.
You're not listening to me.
I think I'd hurt more than I'd help.
Honey, this is the moment the champions dream of. You make this goal and you put yourself on the path of the greats.
But Dad, I really hurt. I think
baby,
there might...
I'd love you so much if you made the shot.
What if I wasn't any good at soccer, Dad? What if I wasn't good at anything? Would you still love
me? I don't want to hear this right now. You've got to make a decision. The superstars are defined by the decisions they make in the clutch moments.
Fine.
Focus! Focus!
Come to the
whorehouse! Come to the big games!
Come on, sweetie. Let's grab some pizza and a movie, huh?
I always thought this was the best one in this series.
Who the fuck are you?
When the fuck did you get here?
Just tonight, actually. I'm Phil. Phil Davis.
Carl.
Hey, Carl. So you work here, huh?
Dishwasher, head of maintenance.
How long you been here?
About 15 years.
So how do you like it here?
I don't.
You must like something about it. You don't stay at a place that you don't like for 15 years.
This fucking new owner's a fucking fuck. Annoys the shit out of me. Talks forever about nothing. Abso-fucking-lutely nothing. Doesn't shut up. Un-fucking-believable. Drives me nuts. He's one of those people that means well.
I fucking hate those people.
Hey. Wait a fucking minute. I asked him for a fucking raise, and he told me he couldn't afford it right now. So what the fuck are you doing here?
I'll explain. But first, take a swig of the old English leather. You see, I work for tips. It's not much, especially when my profit potential's limited. Only half the customers out tonight.
And give me my goddamn gold! Wait a minute. I'll double whatever he's giving you. Just don't shoot me.
Don't worry, I'm not going to shoot you. Vasily?
Oh, come on.
I've got to get to L.A. and get me a record deal.
Donald?
Don Zelly.
This is Sergeant Atkins from the Army.
Hey, what up?
Come here, boy! Face forward!
Hey, what up?
That's no way to address a United States Army drill sergeant! 24 hours from now, you will belong to me! Just sign on the highlighted X's, then drop and give me 100.
Man, I ain't giving you no money.
Not $100!
I get that. What's up, Don Zelly? Look, everybody, it's Bird.
Look, I don't mean to interrupt, so I'm gonna take off. I just came to say goodbye, pretty much.
Yeah, Bird needs to say goodbye to me in private, so we're gonna go in the kitchen for a minute so he can talk to me in private.
Son, if I could just get your signature, I can begin to process your paperwork, and within 24 hours, you will be officially enlisted.
I'm going to lifeguard school.
I gotta get home.
Action!
Jesus Christ, man. Fuck. It's almost 5.
Okay, back to 1.
Back to 1 seconds!
Marker.
Okay. Action!
Jesus Christ, man, it's almost 5. I gotta get home to my wife.
Parker.
Action. Action, Rich.
Can we hurry up, boss? I need to call my wife.
Shut up, man. You can't sing to save her life.
Play that.